figure out where we're at. This is where Steph Curry and Klay Thompson and Draymond Green and Kevin Durant and the rest of the Warriors, they all practice here. And you can just feel the championship aura here. And this is an amazing place to play. So we got to give a round of applause for our host, the Golden State Warriors. Tournament, so this is a great opportunity for you guys to compete and have fun and see you come out on top here. But this is pretty cool to be a part of for me because the Positive Coaching Alliance, it's basically the mission statement is to transform the youth from a win at any cost mentality to the mentality where winning is still priority, but where the kids have a positive character building experience. And for me, in my life, basketball was huge in building character because I had some really good coaches. And that was really the main reason for that. And I remember my high school coach, before every practice, he was huge on basketball. You know, he was huge on teaching offense and defense and making sure we get better basketball-wise. But before every practice, he sat us all down like this and he gave us life lessons. And I went to a Christian school, and he was a Christian, so his was always out of the Bible. But it was life lessons, and the reason he did that was because he didn't just care about us as athletes, he cared about us as human beings. He wanted us to grow as human beings and get better character-wise in our lives as well. So I was really grateful that that really shaped the way I am today. And if ever I'm talking to kids or anything like that, I always stress on making sure you're getting better in life as well, not just basketball, and that's what this Positive Coaching Alliance does. So it's really cool to be a part of this. So, this is going to be a fun tournament. I'd like to now introduce the director of the Positive Coaching Alliance Global Chapter, Brian Watson. He is going to give a brief overview of the PCA movement and the difference it's made in the lives of youth. Today. Good luck. Go out and get wins. Don't foul each other too hard. Don't get hurt. Have a good time, man.
Another round of applause for Kelenna, everyone. So, as Kelenna mentioned, I'm Brian Watson. I'm the executive director for the San Francisco Bay Area chapter of Positive Coaching Alliance. This is our second year here in the Golden State Warriors facility for the Silicon Valley Shootout. I'm so excited for today's tournament. I think my goal for today is two things. I want everyone here to have an amazing experience playing on these courts. Just an unforgettable time at this tournament. Have fun, enjoy yourself, and compete hard. That's my first wish. My second wish for today is that you learn more about the important work of Positive Coaching Alliance in our local community. PCA is a national organization. We have a local Bay Area chapter, and the focus is on character development and life lessons in sports. It's our belief that youth sports is a major institution, and we feel it's one of the most important institutions for the future of this country because of the endless procession of teachable moments to teach and build character in young people. I think for many of us here today, basketball players, sports has helped shape us into who we are today. We think about what did we learn from sports? Things like work ethic, being resilient, knowing how to persevere, being a good teammate, making others around you better. Those are all things that we first learn on the youth sport playing field. We feel that coaches have such a profound impact in that. And a good coach can have a profound and lasting impact off the court based upon what he or she teaches here on the court. Right? So PCA, we want to be in every single community working with youth sport programs and schools so that kids that are participating are receiving the maximum benefits from participation in youth and high school sports. We have a great tournament here today. I love how the tournament brings in so many different community groups. It's law enforcement, human safety professionals, and first responders in the community. We have pro sport teams, Warriors, the Oakland A's, the Earthquakes, the San Francisco Giants, and the 49ers, all in this year's tournament, and then many construction companies. companies, many top Silicon Valley companies are here today. It's an awesome event, and I just want to thank you for being a part of it. A few recognitions. I want to point out our tournament trainer, Long Lam, in the back there. Long is the trainer for Sanders Warriors, and we're so fortunate to have him today. A new enhancement from last year is we brought in a tournament DJ. Russell Gatewood is in the back there. Russell, PCA chapter board members that are here in attendance today. One of our board members is actually playing in the tournament, and he happens to be someone that had a very influential role in how today came together. I want to recognize Taz Tashambe of the Oakland A's as a PCA board member playing in the district tournament. A round of applause for Taz. So again, have fun today, compete hard, respect the opponents, but yeah, chase after that championship. Thank you so much for being here today and for supporting the Work of Positive Coaching Alliance. Coming out of today's tournament, we really want to look for ways to expand our network and bring in more talented people. One of the ideas that we have around that is a junior associates board of young professionals. If that's something that would interest you, being a young professional or a young associate on the Work of Positive Coaching Alliance, we would love to talk about that following today's meeting. Again, we care about having impact. We care about using sports as a vehicle for change in our communities. So if that's something that you're passionate about, I'd love to talk to you. Thank you for supporting today's event, everyone.
You're standing up, ready to go. My only couple things as the tournament director is just to make sure you understand how everything goes. We will make sure you guys all have pool schedules, and hopefully you read the rules. A couple things that I'll say is one, on your tournament schedules, how we do it, the jerseys are reversibles, they're black and white. So the first team that's listed, who gets called out,